Hello everyone. Today we are going to do drawing and coloring activity. For this you need a piece of paper and crayon box. You are going to draw this picture along with me. So first tell me, what do we see in the sky during morning time? We can see clouds, then birds and sun. And tell me, what is the shape of sun? It is circle in shape. So today we are going to draw sun. And for this, first you take a piece of paper and draw a circle. So how you are going to draw a circle? Just say it.
Just draw a circle first. Then use orange color and draw a sun rays. Draw standing line at the top, draw standing line at the bottom and sleeping line besides the circle and one sleeping line here also.
You are going to draw slant lines in between standing and sleeping line. So draw slant lines in between standing and sleeping lines. What we are going to draw? Slant lines. Okay, now we are going to color this sun. For this we are using yellow chalk. So color it nicely, color within the circle. Do you like this activity? Did you enjoy it? So, this is coloring activity. Next.